We had a walk all the way home, and it started raining while we walked. It was wet.
I felt that.
It's really
when
hot.
Is brandy, when
are you sure you could shut them just like...
You know what it is? I didn't see anything there, and I thought at some point the penny is going to drop. I thought, but at this point, Catherine does think you were shot by somebody in the bushes. Very well, aren't you? Nice one.
You camera up again, did you?
Oh yes. Aye. Oh god, I think that's my job now, like cameraman.
You cameraman.
Yeah.
I need extra points turning up because I've been straight off my show. I've come
because what?
Work.
Oh, extra point. Well, mind you, Ken wants the most extra points because he's been shot by a sniper.
He's been shot by snipers every time he goes.
No.
He'd be late. Well, I'll tell you what Martin had done. He'll have thought, he said he was going to come. What he'd done is he'd have thought, right, get up, Parkwood. It's not that far.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Gateshead Parkrun. Welcome to our regular runners, to our visitors, to New
Parkrun. Right on the wire.
And especially to Stoke City Tri Club, who are here today.
Gordon!
Nice to see you. The couple come last year because we had to call it off because of the ice, so I hope you have a good run today. Just a reminder, there's no park run next week. The Saltwell 10K is on here instead, if you want to have a go at that. But we'll be back on Christmas Day, 9 o'clock, followed by mulled wine, mince pies, and orange juice for those who are driving.
On the bottle.
And I haven't had a PB for a year, so I've got my lucky shoes on today.
Well,
these are my lucky shoes today. Just waiting for a couple of people to run along here and then we'll start.
Aye, she's regular.
He's probably following the council map, he couldn't find it.
Oh, God.
Oh, man,
Chris.
say that I need to move on. You know we had it separate ways, and it feels like I am just too close to love you. There's nothing I can really say. I can't lie no more, I can't hide no more. Got to be true to myself. And it feels like I am just too close to love.
Rocking Gumbins.
I've
got something you watch anyway.
Mind you, I couldn't, like, towards the end it was like, oh yeah, come on, accelerate a bit. I had nothing. Absolutely nothing.
I think at the turning, I was making you away.
Yeah.
I never heard.